Shut up and sit down.
10 lines on global warming for kids, children, school students and competitive exams in English. Set 1. 1. Global warming is the long-term heating of the Earth's climate. 2. The temperature of the Earth is rising by 0.2 degrees Celsius or 0.36 degrees Fahrenheit every decade. 3. From 1850 to 1900, the temperature of the Earth has been risen by 1 degree Celsius or 1.8 degree Fahrenheit. 2. Global warming is mainly caused due to human activities. 5. Indiscriminate burning of fossil fuels is one of the main reasons behind global warming. 6. Production and use of fossil fuels release greenhouse gases, CO2, carbon dioxide, CO, carbon monoxide, etc. 7. These gases are heat trapping and form a kind of blanket over the earth, trapping heat underneath. 8. Ceaselessly use of fossil fuels has led to high level of greenhouse gases in the earth's atmosphere. 9. Higher concentration of greenhouse gases leads to a higher greenhouse effect and hence higher trapping of heat. 10. Global warming is often also referred to as climate change as well. Set 2. 1. Global warming is caused by heat trapping gases like carbon dioxide, methane, and sulfur dioxide. 2. When we burn coal or petrol, we contribute to global warming. 3. A major part of the world's electricity is produced by burning coal, which in turn releases carbon dioxide, CO2, which is a potent greenhouse gas. 4. Deforestation is another big cause of global warming. 5. Forests help regulate the climate by absorbing carbon dioxide, hence reducing the greenhouse effect. 6. Urbanization at the cost of forest is leading to global warming. 7. Around 1/5 of global greenhouse gases are produced due to deforestation. 8. Global warming can be checked by planting more trees and forest. 9. Livestock also produce methane, which is also a potent greenhouse gas. 10. Even the use of chemicals in farming leads to global warming to some extent. Set 3. 1. Global warming leads to a rise in ocean surface area, causing floods as a consequence. 2. Flood has become the most deadly and common disaster in America. 3. Extreme climatic conditions are another major effect of global warming. 4. Heat waves across the globe are becoming more intense, making recovery difficult. 5. Global warming is a threat to the Earth's ecosystem. 6. Many aquatic species are on the verge of extinction due to rising oceanic temperatures. 7. Global warming leads to the loss of natural habitat for several species. 8. Glaciers across the globe are fast melting due to global warming. 9. Much talked about the snow of Kilimanjaro has melted by 80% in the past century. 10. It's high time that world leaders take initiative to control global warming.